Drive up, get tested. It seemed easy enough.
Yeah, I had 2-3 cars in front of me, went fast. And so I thought, great.
The test for COVID-19 was fast. The results, not so much. Maggie Stover went to this drive-up testing site in Centennial on Friday, November 6th. Then she waited and waited.
And I kept going to the portal where I pre-register and I checked the results there. I didn't see anything, just the message that you need to call the phone number if you didn't get your results in 4 days.
Her results didn't show up online, so she tried to call.
Well, I did try starting Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, almost every day. I called 2-3 times. Yeah, just to make sure maybe I get through. Talk with somebody.
The site is operated by Mako Medical, but the emails we sent to the company bounced back. We called.
I'm sorry, extension 6007 is not available.
And just like Maggie, we couldn't get through either. A spokesperson for the city of Centennial says Mako is aware of the email and phone issues and the company is working on a fix. They also told us delayed results could have something to do with people failing to follow up after they leave the site.
Obviously, I couldn't see any results. I checked every day.
Finally, after Contact Denver 7 got involved, the city of Centennial told us to have Maggie call a different phone number for Mako Medical customer service. She got through, got her results, and found out she tested negative. But she doesn't think it should be this difficult.
It should be easy if it works again. Obviously, it doesn't work.
Liz Gilardi, Denver 7.
Frustrating. We reached out to the state. We were told the average turnaround time right now from the state lab is 5 days. That is even with the state lab staying open 24/7. The state says if you have been exposed to the virus, just quarantine for 2 weeks, whether or not you show symptoms. So if you ever have a tip, we always want to hear it. Contact 7 at thedenverchannel.com.